future should be.
Get it open. Once you're through, send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
Time to go kill a king, eh, Guardian? Good luck.
We're going to have to finish this on our own. My scans are returning nothing. We're definitely somewhere, but no sign of Oryx.
of light. I have taken entire worlds. You are not worthy to face me.
Thank you.
have taken entire worlds. You are not worthy to face me.
Thank you.
taken entire worlds. You are not worthy to face me.
Guardian down.
the light. I have taken entire worlds. You are not worthy to face me.
Well, I guess we're worthy now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
hands out.
Non-secure channels locked down. Confirmed.
No. I've been working on a new translator.
It's a rare relic of the Golden Age.
You won't be disappointed. A good weapon. Return if you learn anything.
Thank you.
Bad, no? How can I help? Hold on.
I have some intrigue. Oh. Now that should return at once if you learn anything about Oryx.
This was set in motion long ago. He calls out, and the darkness answers.
Okay. Creepy sidekick? Check. Roguish commander? Check. And then we have the Guardian, my greatest success story. I'd say we're ready to get this done.
Push back the dark. End it.
She's right, Guardian. There's no doubt in my mind this could possibly work. Now, get to that rupture. Send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
Rupture can sense the soul you hold. You are ascendant.
Time to go kill a king, eh, Guardian? Good luck.
Well, I'm ready if you are. To have to finish this on our own. The scans are returning nothing. We're definitely somewhere, but no sign of Oryx.
Thank you.
have taken entire worlds. You are not worthy to face me.
Well, I guess we're worthy now.
Huh?
My queen. You were right. The Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done. I have accepted my fate. I will not fail. The Taken King defeated, but not destroyed. Stay wary.
Beastie in the Dead Book. Nice working with you, Guardian. You are my favorite. Shh. Don't tell anyone.
Connect the Crucible schedule.
Roger, Magnum.
Deep in the temples to Oryx, his spawn still prey.
Dashing hunter. Be safe.
Shuttle to Korra in 7.
It's a forgery. Someone is wasting my hard time.
Service normal. Resolve.
Those bounty on San Peter Fallows.
The scouts reported from Mumbai. To the fight.
Oryx is dead, Guardian. But the universe, in its beautiful complexity, spins on. We have received a message from the most unlikely of places. The Vault of Glass.
Isn't fun for you, anyway. See you on the comms. And back to the wild with you.
I was confident the walls...
Almost didn't see you there, Hunter.
Are you ready, Oryx Slayer?
Welcome back to the tower, Hunter.
Close down to the side, HQ. Exclusion zone.
Disruption result. Have a nice day. Underway. Bye.
Long day, huh, Guardian?
We need your support, Guardian.
It's yours. Your choice proves you know the path. Tell people about us.
Cleaning almost complete, Guardian. Excuse me, Guardian. Our apologies for the inconvenience, Guardian.
Thank you.
was born the moment the Traveler died, as everything collapsed around us. Before that day, there had never been a ghost. There had never been a guardian. I don't know much about the Traveler, but I know it made me to bring you back. And I spent a really, really long time searching for you. The Cosmodrome? Not the first place I looked. As I saw the other ghosts find their guardians, and the centuries went by, I wondered if I'd ever find you. And then, I did.
I remember everything about the day I was born. I still bear the scars. The Awoken are my family now. And I am their queen. We fought to keep our beautiful creation safe. And now this beast has come, claiming to be king. Mara Salve bows to no one. You and I know how this ends. We've known since you escaped from that pit. The Awoken have played their part. This was all part of the plan. Guide them, my hidden friend. It is all up to you now.
Thank you.
Guardian, this is Commander Zavala. The Cabal base on Phobos is blasting a signal across all channels. They're willing to break transmission cycles. This could be a prelude to a full-scale assault.
We're setting down on Phobos now.
I'll be monitoring your feed, Ghost. Good luck to you both.
Zavala, the Cabal are evacuating with extreme prejudice. They're getting torn up down here.
Something has drawn us here. I can feel it.
Guardian, John!
Guardian, I've asked Eris Morn to monitor the channel.
I hear whispers in the dark.
What the hell was that?
Fingertips on the surface of my mind.
Yes. Thank you for your input, Eris.
This membrane is attempting to form a bridge between dimensions, but I think it requires a living host.
Whispers are louder. I will endure.
Before the attack on the base, the Cabal deployed ships to investigate a threat beyond the reef. The entire Cabal fleet is either in the air or destroyed. This base won't last long.
They speak a word. A name. He is here! It was his hand that transformed the Cabal.
This mission is scrubbed. Guardian, get to your ship and get out of there.
Matches an image I collected from the world's grid. They don't exist in our system. I'll mark it for transmit to the Vanguard and hope we get a signal.
The system. Go! Get out!
They sent teams to investigate anomalous energy fluctuations across the base. None of the units reported back. There's a notification from 3 days ago. A Primus Ta'an suspended all Phobos mining operations and recon, pending investigation of a Transjovian threat.
Across the airfield. Hurry! Guardian down.
We made it to our ship. We're heading home.
My contacts near Saturn say the weapon fired only once.
It's not like the Queen to attack a superior force.
How could she have known? How could anyone? We need a warlock inside the Dreadnought.
Here we go.
Our first priority must be to protect the city. Our Guardian got a good look on Phobos. Whatever it was, it turned Cabal against Cabal, wiped out their base in minutes. How long would we last?
Until we understand what we're dealing with. They are taken.
Eris, get your rock off my map.
It hasn't spoken since Crota fell. It speaks now because Oryx has arrived. Come to fulfill the final covenant of his son. But why fight the Cabal? Not fighting. Taking. Controlling their will.
So we focus on his army. Kill these taken until he's all that's left.
Whatever you kill, Oryx will replace. The Dreadnought, then. How do we get past that weapon?
Without ending up like the Awoken.
I gotta go, see about a ship.
Kate. Our discussion is not yet concluded.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm leaving.